In the ever-evolving world of military aviation, two formidable aircraft have captured the imagination of aviation enthusiasts and defense experts alike. The F-22 Raptor, a symbol of American air superiority, and the Turkish TFX KAAN, an ambitious project aiming to establish Turkey as a key player in the global defense industry. As we delve into the depths of these cutting-edge fighters, we will explore their features, strengths, and the captivating possibilities they offer in the realm of realistic air combat scenarios. F-22 Raptor, a stealthy marvel. The F-22 Raptor, developed by Lockheed Martin, remains a benchmark for modern combat aircraft. Its sleek design, advanced stealth capabilities, and cutting-edge avionics make it an unparalleled aerial predator. The F-22 Raptor's stealth features enable it to operate undetected deep within enemy territory, ensuring an element of surprise and strategic advantage. Its radar cross-section is minimal, presenting a challenging target for opposing radars. The F-22 possesses the ability to supercruise, meaning it can sustain supersonic speeds without afterburners, significantly extending its operational range. Combined with its exceptional maneuverability, it can outmaneuver adversaries in both close quarters dogfights and beyond visual range engagements. The Raptor's advanced avionics and sensor fusion capabilities gather vast amounts of data from its various systems, including radar, electronic warfare, and situational awareness. These systems provide the pilot with an unparalleled understanding of the battlefield, enhancing their decision-making and targeting capabilities. Turkish TFX KAAN, an ambitious ascent. The Turkish aerospace industry's TFX KAAN, currently under development, aims to establish Turkey as a major player in the global defense market. This fifth-generation fighter jet is designed to meet the future demands of aerial warfare with advanced features and indigenous technologies. The TFX KAAN boasts a stealthy airframe design, featuring angular shapes and composite materials, reducing its radar signature. The aircraft's reduced observability enhances its survivability in high-threat environments. The KAAN is expected to feature a wide range of indigenous and foreign-made weapon systems, allowing it to adapt to various combat scenarios. This flexibility grants the pilot the ability to engage both air and ground targets with precision. The TFX KAAN aims to integrate advanced sensor suites, including active electronically scanned array ESA radars, infrared search and tracker systems, and electronic warfare capabilities. These technologies will provide enhanced situational awareness and enable the pilot to respond effectively to evolving threats. Realistic air combat, a dynamic confrontation. Analyzing a hypothetical air combat scenario between the F-22 Raptor and TFX KAAN allows us to envision a thrilling encounter between two advanced fighters. However, it is crucial to note that actual outcomes would depend on numerous factors such as pilot skill, tactics, support systems, and situational context. Both aircraft possess advanced stealth capabilities, making them difficult to detect. However, the F-22 Raptor's longer operational history and experience in utilizing stealth could provide it with a slight edge in terms of stealth performance. The F-22's superior thrust-to-weight ratio and supercruise capabilities grant it a greater advantage in terms of speed and maneuverability. These attributes enable the Raptor to engage the enemy